You have to understand, we thought Bobby was going to a school for the gifted.
Bobby is gifted. You should see what he can do. Have you tried not being a mutant?
Since the discovery of their existence, mutants have been regarded with fear, suspicion, often hatred.
Drop the knives and put your hands in the air.
I can't.
Are they the next link in the evolutionary chain? Or simply a new species of humanity fighting for their share of the world?
What do you need, William?
Just your authorization for a special operation, Mr. President.
We've managed to gather evidence of a mutant training facility in upstate New York.
This facility is a school.
Sure it is. Nobody really knows how many even exist. Or how to find them. Except you. Who are you?
I keep feeling something terrible is about to happen.
I would never let anything happen to you.
It's about to get very cold in here.
I need you to read my mind.
Sometimes the mind needs to discover things for itself.
They say you're the bad guy.
Is that what that said? What a talent you have, though.
Most people will never know anything beyond what they see.
I have faith in you.
The next time you feel like showing off, don't.
I used to think you were one of a kind, Wolverine.